I just wanted to make a quick video about the Armor Dog body armor. This is their rated level 3A armor pad made with Kevlar. I'm sure a lot of people are buying this right now with everything going on, and I didn't see any reviews out there for it, so I just wanted to make my own. I just got back from the range. I shot it with a 9mm FMJ, and it took 75% of the sheets to stop the bullet. And that was shooting with my R-51. So, yeah.